work in 3 hours. Do not make coffee. You did not listen to me. Okay. Just cook some French toast. I thought she started a fire again. I was about to have a conniption.
Oh.
Let's just... Where is he? Send a text. Eliza's coming to chat with me again, but I had to go to work. I'll see your husband there. Alright, now I can just work normally. Porter. Okay. Zoom through my workday. I want to be a mixologist. So I need to get my mixology skill up, so practice making drinks. Unless I'm told this doesn't count towards mixing drinks. Make drink. Juice on the rocks. While she's doing that, I'm just going to do dresser, change outfit to this one. All that eating food has a... is definitely getting to her. I'm just gonna tell you to go jogging real quick, if you don't mind. Just in the middle of the night. Yep, thank you. Make drink sweet and spicy. Can I afford a thing? Let's see. I forgot, with her being a glutton and shoveling shit in her face all the time, that she might not stay slim. I don't really have a place I can put this. I'll put it there for now. Alright, drink your drink, and then I want you to work out, please. Fine, you can go pee first. And then... Also, this is kind of clipping. Let's just pull that out a little bit. Empty, and then work out. Ugh, there we go. Now she's stinky, so she can go take a shower. She thinks that's fun, right? Yeah, okay. She likes handiness, so doing handiness things will increase her fun. And then, let's just get some leftovers. Do that, and then go to sleep, because you have work at 6 p.m. Clean out spoiled food, and then have eggs and toast. is that gourmet cooking? Or did you ignore what I told you to make? You ignored what I told you to make. Got it. I said eggs and toast. She's like, no, pasta. Hmm. Practice making drinks so that we get that skill up, please. You're sore from working out. Well, if you didn't fucking chug back fruitcake like you do. Invite in. No, you like mixology. Not dislike. You're only disliking it right now because you're in a piss poor mood while I'm making you do it. How's your skill coming along? Is it gonna do better now that you're not in a piss port? Oh, you have work now, okay. Alright, well, go use the toilet before you have to work. Work hard. Even though I know you're not going to get promoted, I would like you to work hard so that you will be pretty much there when you can be. What do you want, Gavin? Daniela Golden Date asks you on a date too. Yes, go for it. I would like to see you and Jay Huntington brawl it out. For a bit more juice, Jimmy wants to give it to him, but no, she should say no. Tell the customer no. Yes. Do not overserve. Practice making drinks, please.
Yes.
Reach mixology level 5. Perfect. Alright, you can stop that now. I mean, if you want to work on your logic skill, that's fine by me.
Oh! Ah! Oh!
Oh, now you're going to bed. Okay. You have work at 6 p.m. still. Okay. Gavin. Okay. What do you want, Eliza? Yes, you should go for it. Oh, that was loud, and I don't know why. You're famished from low hunger. Oh, bills are in. Okay. I can't afford my bills. Use. Have scrambled eggs with bacon. And then work out, please. Do it again.
Oh.
Reach level 2 for it.
For real?
Alright, go and take a shower.
Oh.
send him a text. And you need some fun still. Just watch video. Has that gotten your fun up to a better spot? It has. Clean up. You're about to go to work. You're not even gonna get there. Yep, there you go. Off to work you go. Oh, hello, Adam. I just noticed you said something in chat. Okay, she's back from work. Workout, please. That is the first sim I've ever had that says dislikes fitness, but no, because that's the only way we're going to keep down your gluttonous ways. You can be a glutton, but you gotta work to keep it off. Nice, they gave her a promotion. You don't work today, do you? No, you don't. Oh, bills, right. Forgot about those. Pay your bills. And then have a BLT. He's over here. Flatter. Did he leave already? Where'd he go? He's over here now.
Dorma.
Tosp. Espinaw. Zanx.
You beanie.
Fioba. Ifu Kimba.
Oh, Grabna.
Imbo. Yazip Lenarg.
Inerba.
Bon and Gravy. Hey.
Oh, Narfa.
Ribu Jam.
Oh, Tuga.
Chimere Jabin Slawfish.
Fino Cho.
Oh, he liked it. He liked the kiss I sent his way. Ooh. Flirt. Let's just queue up some interactions. Compliment appearance. Pick up one, I guess.
Yank.
Oh,
Clue, Epsom,
Vimbraza,
Pinkubu Koiba, Yibs.
Oh,
I'm moving on. Grebo for Bay.
Rouge. Ooh, where this?
Well, this is going quickly.
Moo. Ben Shui, Sturbic.
Yibs. Ooh.
Oh. So.
Luna will bin.
Whisper seductively.
Ha ha. Shish shooby.
Cleavar. Ebso. Cleavar.
Nope, didn't see it. I've learned his. What? What? Oh! I mean, I could change that. Wait, so he's married, right? So he's married to a woman. No interest in having escapades with women. So his wife is just a cover.
Yes. Have we?
Okay, I've learned his romantic interests. Okay, he likes to be romantic with men and women, but he only wants men. Well,
shimmy baye. Of Wayna's soup. Zelfie.
I know he's already married.
Soy de shimmy baye dabo.
I want to change that.
Chucky.
I think we need more romance though for me to get that option.
Yaba.
Laraf? Dunda. Washinoiba. Kunze.
I'm just gonna quickly, manage body, randomized appearance, template, body part, physique, sim voice, walk style. That's a cheat. Cheat some motherfucker. Nope, that's not what I need. As long as I hand cash real quick, let's see if I can change.
What in a chute's day?
Oh, it's not giving me that option. Okay, hold on. Exit out of this. Okay, I'm modifying cast. So let's see. Can I change your interest?
Lagar
SUF! So that's his wife. That's his daughter. Is his daughter a teenager? Yeah, okay. Oliver, can I change your interests? I can. With men and women. Okay, since he's just both. Yes, I'm on PC. Because that's the main reason that I went into that to do that, was because I was bending the rules. Yeah, obviously, he's married. He wouldn't just be like, yeah, sure, fly by the seat of his pants. Convinced to leave spouse, yes. Wow, okay, it actually worked.
Roll on this show.
If I go to him now. Yeah, now it says he doesn't have a wife, okay. No, don't leave yet. I just needed a shower because I was feeling gross. Don't leave. He already left, didn't he? Chase him. Chase him down. Oh, he said yes. Perfect. I love me because I don't like planning weddings. If it was like a high school sweetheart kind of thing where they've been dating a while, I'd be like, yeah, for sure. But no. I mean, yeah, it's a beautiful spot to elope. yes. You, come here. Because I imagine your daughter would not want to come live here. Do you want to bring, like, $5,000 with you? Alright, now they're married. Now they're mowaged. Oh. Oh. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, he's an adult too. Okay, well. When is your thing? Sir, head home. What do you you're a freelance pro. Well, good thing we have a computer. And then encrypt files. Okay. I suppose it's coming in one. Coming, okay. So soon. Okay. Okay. You. Good thing we have a computer. Chat with client. Read this, please. Don't drink coffee.
Okay. Thanks for the heads up.
Did you make coffee anyways? Oh, you're annoying. Make.
No, I did not.
Drink.
You told me not to.
You. Now we get into the micromanaging part of this. Oh, you didn't. I told you to chat with the client and you didn't. Now.
You also told me not to drink coffee, so which one is it?
Acquired the programming skill. So he's a freelance programmer, but had no programming skill. Uh-huh.
Yeah. Ooh.
So basically, while she's at work, he's gonna be like a stay-at-home dad. That's droba, fabulous.
Droba, droba, droba.
No problem.
You've just like been there, done that.
No, I was gonna ask. You knew your answer. Never mind.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. Neither he said, now kill him.
Oh, she's making food. Okay, freelance. Chat with the client. Oh, you did. Never mind. You did as you were told. Alright, encrypt the file. You done anything for work? You did. Okay. Run your chest out, please. Cool, he can now make plugins. Push the limits. You failed the encryption. Oh my god. Extinguish yourself, please. Clean the floor and then go take a shower.
Fine, I'll take a shower. How demanding. Ouch.
I'm sorry, is your name Oliver?
Oh.
Is there not leftovers for you, bud? Here, make a big serving of garden salad. But you can't burn the house down doing that. You're sad because you got divorced. Looming death, looming dread, hungry, fire.
Oh.
But you have special sin from being enamored by someone nearby. Oh yeah, I never even checked. Open your profile. He perceives her as basic looking. But they're deeply in love. What did you think about your wife? Oh yeah, it's very awkward, but you didn't find her attractive at all? Okay. Here, drink this drink your wife made, and then use that. And you're not tired yet, so encrypt a file. Why do you have fears and wants? You shouldn't. I have that shit turned off. Do I not? Game options. Gameplay. There. He has yet to successfully encrypt a file. He gets to bed just before she gets up. That's hilarious. Here, can you serve some French toast? That in the fridge. You work in. Oh, you still don't work today. Okay. I'll do some exercise, please. I don't have to worry about rain right now because that won't come till season. I'm also working on getting that being one of her five skills to five is fitness. She's getting back to what she was before she started being a glutton with the fruit cake. Excuse me. What's up with you, Lily? Yeah, sure, go for it. Take a shower. You're gross. Venusa. Quimble. Capuna. Scunum. Yes, we are talking on Discord. No! Not gonna kill him. Oh, he likes fitness. Nice. 0 days. Okay. Well, let's just. Oh, Oliver! I was gonna say, did he agree or no? Let's see if that worked or not. Nope, did not work. Okay. I'll try again tomorrow. Oh, he's working out now. Well. Smitten. Ah, cute. Meet Jester. Drinks complete. guess you can work on your logic skill. Since he's working out. Although he should be working. He can now mod games. Keeping an eye on both of them from a distance. Aw, you're very sad. You're sad from being divorced is outweighing your happy from being married. That's sad. You failed the encryption again, my dude? God damn. Okay, you just hit logic 5, right? Yeah. Alright, now you're fitness level 4. Do it again. He is working on encrypting a file. Or failing at it again, we'll find out. You failed it again? God damn it. Do it again. Wait, did you succeed? Holy shit, you did it! You got one done. Oh right, he's childish, forgot. Take a shower. You still have lots of energy, so do it again.
You want me to shower because I got injury? What kind of nonsense logic is that, mate?
The shower just...